I still think they all be sleeping on me. Breathe.
What it is, royalty, family, in the place to be. It's your boy King Joe. Look, it's Thanksgiving Day, so this probably be loaded up the day after Thanksgiving, you know. I'm just chilling, you know, trying to figure out what I'm gonna do, you know. Got a couple places I've got in my mind that I need to go grab some plates. You know, I gotta get full up, you know what I mean? But I'm just sitting here chilling, thinking about what my channel, like everything about YouTube and everything, and what camera I'm trying to get, you know, trying to get everything up to date, up, like to where I need to be. I haven't uploaded in like forever. I just uploaded like a little slideshow from little app that's on my phone, but it's been some time, like. I haven't uploaded in some time, like, let me see real quick. I haven't uploaded in a while, like, wow. So, let me see how long it's been. Because, I haven't had a chance. I'm working at 9 to 5, you know what I mean? I've been watching other tubes. I've been watching other YouTubers. I got Mr. Got Jokes, The Proud Family. You know, I'm my favorite, Pony and Mady DG. You know, he's blowing up real good. Kristen Queen. 360 Yeezy. You know, some YouTubers that I unsubscribed from because of certain reasons. The new joint, J-Lo Squad. You know, I've been watching them. Perfect Glass, Armand and Trey, you know, BND Nation, Kennedy. I've been, you know, just the Ace Family, just tipping around people, you know, watching some YouTubers that I might even subscribe to. Got the Aqua Family, shouting all of them out, but Nate's Life, So, you know, it's been a while. It's been a while, you know. I've been just dipping and diving, trying to figure out what I want to, like, go towards, you know. A lot of people say certain things. But, you know, I've been just chilling, you know. Trying to figure out what I'm going to do, you know. And I'm trying to get some titles, you know. A lot of people probably say, you should just go with the flow, you know, just record. Just go with the flow. But the last joint I just uploaded was 22 hours ago. The love, the royal love. And basically, pictures of me and my family. You know, I only uploaded 13 videos, so this will be the 14th. But, you know, actually, I'm going to upload this as soon as I'm done with it. You know, I'm trying to do the best I can do, you know, upload as much as I can upload. But yeah, right now I'm just chilling, you know, getting ready to grub, you know, a lot of things, you know, there's been some ups and downs, but you know, it's life. But it is what it is. I'm just going to keep trying to grind as much as I can grind, you know. Trying to get this business started as much as I can get it started. But it is what it is. So I'm going to catch y'all later. Sorry this is a short little video. I just want to say Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Just stay focused. Subscribe. You know, share. Hit me up on the comments. Tell me what videos y'all want to see. What pranks, you know. Just hit me up. You know, I'm trying to expand my joint, make my brand as much as I can make it, you know. So hit me up. Appreciate y'all. My 28 subscribers, I appreciate y'all, you know. Even though it's not up there to the millions and trillions, but I appreciate y'all that's all on here watching me. trying to support me. But, you know, YouTube is where it's at now. I seen everybody on this YouTube joint. People I ain't never seen on YouTube before. You know, you got celebrities doing YouTube now. So, you got to work for what you got to do. You got to do what you got to do. I seen gangsters on this joint now. Drug dealers on this joint now. So, it is what it is, you know. People trying to grind, make their money as much as they can, you know. So, it is what it is. But I got this business idea that's going to hit off. And I think YouTube's going to help it out a lot, too. So, be on the lookout. Be on the lookout. King Joe Vlogs is it where it's at. So, y'all got to keep watching and stay loyal. Soon later, I'ma get my daughter's channel up pretty soon. Not my daughter's channel, our family channel. That channel's not gonna be what can I say? Probably not gonna be like I'm getting paid from this channel. I don't know yet. I'm still trying to figure out how to do everything. You know, it's a lot. So. I'm working, you know, trying to see. I'm trying to see, like, okay, there it goes, y'all. So it will, you know, I will be getting paid from this channel, but, you know, it's not all about the money, because this YouTube joint ain't doing nothing for me. But, yes, it will be. I'm gonna start uploading on there pretty soon, the Royal Family. We gonna do some things, you know. I got some good ideas that I got out here. So, be on the lookout. There's 0 subscribers on my family channel. So, I'm gonna put the link in the description for the Royal Family. Go subscribe. Get us up to more than King Joe Vlogs got, bro. Like, get it up there. But, I'm gonna let y'all go. Happy Thanksgiving. Stay loyal. And God bless.
Breathe. I still think they all be sleeping on me. Breathe. Try fucking with me, I'm just counting my chains. I never sat with my hand out. I never start to bring hands out. I stay low key on my own shit. Your man, he hate me, but he fans out.
Go lay down.
She's so ugly.
Bye.
It made you balls.
I put it on the side, you know. The ones in the dryer in the house, nobody cried.
Nobody cried. Ooh.